post workout, we all know that we should be having proteins, but the protein should be of a high biological value form, which means that it should be, you know, easily digested and readily available, absorbed and assimilated in the body. And this is exactly the reason why at this time a bowl of sprouts or having, you know, a lot of, you know, 10 egg white kha liya, 5 egg white kha liya, these things don't work. Most of the times, you know, I have people coming to me that, you know, I've started working out, and so post workout I sit with a bowl of chana and I sit with, you know, 6 egg whites and 7 egg whites, and these things don't really work because these kind of proteins are very, very tough to digest for the body, especially at that time. They will not reach the proteins, the amino acids will not reach to the worked out muscles, and the repair process will not start as soon as it should. So the best proteins to have at this time is proteins that can act very fast. And a fast acting protein like a whey, it works really well at this time because it will reach your muscle tissues very quickly and it will expedite the repair process. So you can have any whey protein shake. You can even blend it with a banana at that time and have it. So that is again one good option to have post workout. And the last R is revitalize. Make sure that you're incorporating key vitamins and minerals in your post-workout meal, because you know these vitamins and minerals, especially the antioxidants, they will help negate the free radical effect of the exercise. So the most important vitamins post-workout especially is vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, and also minerals like selenium, zinc and chromium. Because these minerals, they not only have only antioxidant effect, they also, mimic the action of insulin, and hence it will accelerate the repair and recovery process in the body. So do, you know, plan your post-workout meals right, and then you'll get incredible results from your workout.